So, an enormous amount of pride at stake here.
The match referee today is Baptiste Alakoke. Just in time, in the end, a fantastic clearance. Come out. McTweedy. Slapped out Ibrahimovic.
Larson.
Muski.
Crisp passing.
Tell you they thought this might happen, but I know I didn't, did you?
Not at all, Clyde. Hey, look at their fans. They can't believe it either. They're absolutely loving this. They deserve to be in front.
Great cross, great goal.
Here we go again. It's 1-0. Cruz. Schweinsteiger.
Got a chance.
To challenge so well, you know.
What a chance! Saving tackle.
Kedira.
Podolski. Rossi. Michal. Cuadrado. And there's a teammate free in the middle here. Giuseppe Rossi. Let's see what the referee has made of this generally, whether it's just a foul. Vidic. Hey, there's the back heel. Felipe Melo. Good challenge from that sliding tackle from the defender. Diego Costa. He's got it back again. In a goal! Oh! Oh, kept the shot out, it's still in play. Very cutely done with the back heel. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. on the attack here. Luis Muriel. A timely challenge. Bernard. It will all be decided in the last 15 minutes, the second period of extra time, if not penalties. Daniel Sturridge is coming forward with some danger. Got past his man here. Could it be? It's hit very well and the goalkeeper was strong. Wayne Rooney. Nani. Shinji Kagawa. This is the chance. He's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. Manchester United corner. Possibilities here for them. The defender dealt with it. Oh, puffing out his cheeks there, he was worried. He's in the clear. Level thanks to the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he's been in fine form this season and once again proving his credentials.
Good challenge. What a chance here. Oh! Fine save from the keeper to keep the match scoreless. It is a very late corner in a level game for Liverpool. Not the corner that they planned. The opposition had the ball. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Here's a chance to attack. Great opportunity. The build up, they're nearly in. Well, the pressure all on the penalty takers now because we're going to decide this game via the penalty shooter. Coming up for the penalty, Wayne Rooney. On tack, but only just finest of margins.
Martin may have timed that one.
Stephen Gerrard to take the penalty. And they've got a good penalty taker in this fella. I have to say, I've seen more confident players approaching the penalty. That chip. This is wonderful, but this didn't work.
But to try that under these circumstances, I can't understand it.
And the goalkeeper's been deceived by that.
Well, it takes a bottle to stutter on the run-up, but he had it, and it paid off.
Well, it's close, and it goes down as a miss.
Well, it certainly does, and it was a poor effort in many ways. Didn't strike it cleanly.
what a poor penalty, straight at the goalkeeper. He doesn't look all that confident. He's hit the post. Here's the chance to be a real hero, to score the penalty and win the game for your side. Off target with the penalty.
Well, look at his run-up, and even that looked long. It was a poor effort.
Brilliant. Well, that's it, everybody. Strong right to the wire here with penalties from...